What the fuck? No fucking way.
Hey there, Jay. It's Joel Palmaturnus here. Sorry if I look the way I do. I apologize for being ugly and wet. I just showered. I had to shower quick. I woke up late. Are you surprised? It's like around noon right now. My dad needed us at 10. I think Corn already pulled in. That's why I flipped the camera on. Corn's here. I was waiting for him too. We're supposed to help my dad. I don't know how the fuck he got that. Looks like a completely different chipper. The orange, yeah. What the actual fuck? Yo! Yeah, we're fucking late, yeah, dude.
I got here and I was like, I don't know, it's really late.
And he's got a chipper. So, yeah. I don't know I didn't think that's what he meant by work. I thought we were cutting down trees or some shit. Yeah. Here, you hold this. I just started the vlog. I hope he's fine with us bringing it when we're out to work. I mean, we moved the brush completely yesterday, so if we're just feeding it into that thing, we can film that.
Yeah, you would think.
Oh, God. It didn't even come. He never came in and got me, so. So I don't think we're like in huge trouble, or else he would have probably made a whole big fucking shitstorm. Is he already doing stuff though?
Yeah.
We have good excuses. That movie ran late. And not only that, it was a good ass movie. I encourage you guys to see it. Holy shit. Like some shot out the other way?
No! It backfired when you shut it down.
What is all this stuff?
More Schiller cut this morning.
Why didn't you come in and get me?
Because I had to run and get that thing. Because you broke the other one, so I had to go rent one. Because I got another job to do tomorrow, so I gotta have it.
Do I have gloves?
Go in the house and get a pair. They're in the garage. You can wear these, I don't care.
Wait, are they in the garage or are they in the house?
Go get a pair of gloves out of the box. You know where gloves are.
I'll be alright.
And get a pair of safety glasses for you and Corn. Just in case.
I don't have any. I don't know.
They're in the basket on the microwave. There's plenty of them in there. It's like noon. Where the hell you been?
Alright, well, we're gonna get glasses. Alright. Well, you show us what we're doing. I don't even know what you want us to do. Seems like a one-person job.
Yeah. Why don't you just drag the shit to me and then I'll feed it in.
Okay. Go on to get the glass. Yeah. Dude, this shit's dangerous.
Yeah.
Imagine you fucking fell into that.
Yeah, I think he'd be dead. I still don't know about that pop. That was friggin' loud.
Dude, I swear something shot out of that right? Shit. That, yeah, what the fuck? Well, here. What do you say we just super speed? We just get shit done like badass motherfuckers.
Yeah.
I feel like my dad right now. Here, you can get the more feminine pair.
Thanks.
Do you want them or do you want to... Just hide behind the camera. Can we put them on the camera so the camera fucking lens is protected if things are shooting out? You don't need any?
I didn't say that. You just put them back.
We can grab them if you want. Or if you want, if you... I mean, I think...
Oh, they're where the gloves at.
I mean, I think it's bullshit that he's making you come out here. So if you just want to hold the camera, just hold the camera. And if he makes a big deal out of it, then we'll get you stuff.
Okay.
Feel that, Sergeant Jackson? The tan hat? We're going to be shredding some branches. Breaks the government. I don't need gloves, I got man hands. I will have to say.
Did you get Corey glasses?
Well, he's just gonna be filming.
Alright, I'm starting back up. Straight as you can, just set up, pile them here, alright? Yeah?
I can do that?
How you gonna do a shit like this? And then I'm gonna be standing in front of him. Remember, when you do, if you do load it to the side, never straight on the back side. The ship flies back sometimes. You always load to the side, to the side. Emergencies, that's the kill button.
Kill button?
Yeah. By the time you hit it, if there's an emergency, it's still gonna take another 5 minutes to slow down.
What was this going on in there?
I don't know.
See, it's like popping, it's like popcorn.
Yeah. I thought that was a nice shot though.
I don't like this shit.
You going for it again?
Thank you. Big one?
I don't think it'll take. It's up to 6 feet.
You don't think that'll do it?
I don't think so.
Well, come on. I can't. Crap. Will we lift this?
I don't think it will. You can try it.
I need help carrying it. Are we coming to work or not?
I'm the one with a freaking hernia operation. You want help carrying it?
I thought, the chipper thing doesn't want to eat it. It doesn't want to eat this food. It's like somebody trying to eat healthy. I'm taking a break right now, but I'm taking a break. Well, Corin's getting glasses now, so I figured I'd hold the camera. Well, I gotta do my job.
Holy shit, I don't know how that's gonna go. Thug life, look at this guy. Badass motherfucker right here. Corin the Savage. I don't know why he brought that thing out. I'm gonna set the camera down, recording.
Okay.
I guess. I don't know. Is that way we can go faster.
Okay. That makes sense.
Yeah. Let's get this shit done so we can have free time.
Yeah. Work before play, motherfucker. See if I can set this up. How's that? Good?
Just set behind the wood over here. or
like in the woods?
Like by it? I don't know if he wants it in front of this wood pile or behind it.
What's the difference between just having it in the woods over there?
I don't know.
You think the man has enough logs? If he's using it for logs, don't you think he's fucking
yeah,
up? It's not even gonna be winter.
I don't know.
So who the fuck has a fireplace in the summer? It's alright. Don't complain.
Yeah,
we're almost out of this.
Yeah.
Probably right here.
That looks good to me.
Really?
I was,
think
maybe
you broke
got,
off a piece
maybe
of
it got caught on something.
Did, oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What? Yeah. Come on, dude. Let's try and get this going. Did you try and step on it again?
Oh, no.
Dude, I heard you like skip step. Dude, I don't think we can work together. It's work, Corin. It's not supposed to be fun. Remember? You're never supposed to have fun on your job. What the fuck did you just do there? You just turn on anti-gravity? You think it's a joke? Come on, man, we're almost done. Doesn't he know I shouldn't be lifting this kind of shit? Did he forget that I have health problems?
Maybe.
I just made it so much worse. I'm not even joking.
I think we are almost done though, right?
I mean, dude, look, it's looking pretty clear.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
Yeah.
But yeah, this is just little stuff.
Yeah.
Alright, it's male on the fence. We done?
Hey, why'd you have to run into this?
I didn't know how to operate, I told you that.
I showed you before how to operate it.
Real pretty, but I'm just saying. Hey, look, it looks like it's dry rotted anyway.
Yeah, but it wasn't hurting anything sitting there. More rustic looking.
I mean, I even saw you throwing a piece of that.
Yeah, that's the hell of a time even showing up.
We're good? I just gotta make it so dramatic. I mean, hey, we did a pretty good look. Look at
yeah.
this. Look at this.
Yeah.
Nothing left, man. Cleared it all out.
Dumb.
I get it. I can see the appeal. Like, I felt like we actually got shit done, you know?
Yeah.
We make a video and we put it out and it's like, you don't really see the results. Like, you see a number, like, what the fuck does that mean? But, like, with that, we got to see shit happening.
Yeah.
You know, we made some changes, cleared out the whole area. I get it, but, I mean, I didn't enjoy myself, really. I mean, it was fulfilling. It was satisfying, I guess, but I can't say I really enjoyed it. Did you? What's your thoughts?
It was enjoyable. It
fucking hurt my hands and hurt this thing, but I guess if I was healthy, it'd be fine. All right, Jays, we're going to wash our hands off, maybe get some games going. We're going to upload this video for you guys, which are fucking intense, dude. Oh, yeah. Shit. There's a couple times I had my hand like on the on one of the branches, like,
it vibrated so much.
Dude, I heard stories like people getting sucked in.
Right?
Like, shit.
I know. As I was pushing stuff in, I was like, I don't want to get caught.
Off camera, like, he didn't want me filming this, but my dad was saying that he knew this one guy that, like, got his wedding ring, like, caught on like, one of the branches. He fucking got his whole arm sucked in, and then it just sucked him completely in. Killed. So, you know, that doesn't sound like
fun.
Like, that's, like, hazard. Work hazards or some shit.
Yeah.
I don't know. All right, Jay, we're gonna close this off. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. There's some links in the description. Please drop a like on this video, guys. I'm gonna start asking for likes. Every YouTuber asks for likes. I didn't realize just how important it is. Like, if we want to keep growing together on YouTube, we got to get likes. And people, you know, people do that corny shit like, oh, that's for 10 likes or that's for 100 likes. Like, a lot of YouTubers do that shit. Just please give us a like. Even if you didn't like the video, just give us a thumbs up just because you hate us. That's funny too. It's like an ironic thumbs up. Like, yeah, nice job, asshole. Or like, nice job. Either way, thumbs up, please, guys. All right, Jays, love you all to death, and don't forget to keep it rigid.